good interception from Final, losing out to Alfien and Ardianto. Then in their fifth tournament together, and they reached the final of the Malaysian Super 1000. It's been a fantastic start to the partnership for the young Chinese pair. Well, Gideon and Sulcamolio were absolutely untouchable at one stage, but they've lost their aura of invincibility. '18, 10 finals, 9 titles from 14 tournaments. 2019, 9 finals, 8 titles from 17 tournaments, and then it all went horribly wrong. Brilliant. Oh. Yep. Rally. It's going wide. Yeah, well, the string. Nice angle. Opening game. At the side of the court, they're smiling at each other, chatting away. Very relaxed. Oh, that was going wide. Gideon needn't have played that. Well, there's more desire in this opening rally to attack from the three-time former champions, Gideon and Sulcamolio. Now they're back defending again. Longest rally of the match, without any shadow of a doubt. Oh yes. When they were undisputed world number ones, shots like that from Gideon just left fans, myself included, absolutely breathless. He'd play deceptive drops, interceptions at the net that to watch. Like that. Missed it. absolutely intent on defending. And again. Oh! It's gone Chinese pair. Off. Serve. Yeah. Oh, that's brilliant. Big gap.
What?
And on their first match point opportunity.